Hello? Dr. Earnhardt?
Hey, it's Daisy. I borrowed the doctor's phone. How's the search going?
I'm getting closer. How are you?
Good. The doctor moved me to this cave under his house. It's safer since the pirates come to buy from him all the time. But get this. I found something down here. You have to see it.
Okay. I'll meet you there later. Hopefully with our friends.
Great. Bye.
I think that boar gave me the clap.
Sick of this place. This island and everyone on it.
I'm getting the shakes already. Gonna need another hit soon.
Cold beer. Yeah, that would be nice. Definitely had that. I think. Fucking rebels. Let them keep this shit oil. And what the fuck is that smell? I'm getting bored now. Who's there? Find whatever that was! Holy fucking shit! Keep it, keep hold. Fuck this. Huh? What's that? That me? Or is something doing that? It was nothing. What keeps doing that?
Huh? Did I hear wrong? Whoever that is, you better be a stripper.
Start searching!
Huh? I'll check it out.
Nothing here. Must be some rebels screwing with us.
Place is getting a little too crazy, even for me.
Nothing here. You can do this.
Drop it! I'm going for the alarm!
What happened to the alarm? Me!
Protect the overseer! Now! You're going down!
Now, where are the ransom videos being shot?
man do this?
Lisa, I'm coming!
He's heading for the prison! Drive him out of the cave!
You can do this!
Holy shit. It's a video. She's not here.
That ink? Hmm? I ask you a question. Who gave you that ink? Hmm? Teacher gave you that ink? My sister gave you that ink? Huh? You think that makes you one of us? You think that makes you like me? Huh? California boy's got a hard-on jungle fever. I'm gonna drive a bullet through my sister's skull, like I did your brother Grant.
Fuck you.
You are angry, Jason. You are angry. Okay, I get that. I get it. I mean, without family, who the fuck are we? There was a time where I'd do anything for my sister. You know, the first time I ever killed was for my sister. It was not enough for her. No, please. You see, the thing about our loved ones, right? Our fucking loved ones! They come and they blindside you every fucking time. So they say to me, they say, Voss, who the fuck is it going to be? Them or me? Me or them? Like, you know, like they fucking think that I need to make a fucking choice. By the way, this lighter really sucks. You know, so much for poetics. It's really too bad that Citra had to wake you up. Because now the only way to kill you is to erase you completely. It's okay. All right. It's okay. Jason, I swear to God, man, it's truly beautiful that you're willing to die for the one you love.
Shoot the pipes! There's fire everywhere! Lisa! I can see the door! I'm coming! Take any more of this heat! Shit! Okay, go! I have an idea!
Oh no, I can't do this!
It's the only way down, come on!
Oh my god!
Truck!
He's out in the open! Going after him! Take out the vehicle!
Lisa, you drive!
What?
Drive!
Okay.
For the gas tank!
Damn it, it won't start! Let's go, Jason!
Did you see that explosion?
Don't jerk the wheel!
You're not helping!
Drive straight! You're making me miss!
How can I focus with them shooting at me?
Heads to 10 and 2! 10 and 2!
You wanna drive? Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god!
Faster, faster!
We're off-road, I can't!
Says who? The cops? Why did you turn off the truck?
No! It died!
Jiggle the key! Depress the pedal!
I don't... What does that even mean?
Lisa!
They're in front of us! Jason, in front!
Being killed or sold into slavery is fun.
Hey, Lisa, calm down.
This is a nightmare.
Okay, listen, I'm fixing this. Do you know where the pirates took the others?
They took Oliver to some place called the bunker. I'm not sure about Keith or Daisy.
What about Riley?
I don't know anything about Riley or Grant.
Grant's dead.
Oh, jeez. I'm so sorry.
But I found Daisy. I'll find the others.
Where is she?
A safe place. I'll take you there. Daisy told me she's in a cave under the house.
I'm so sorry. Look, I'm done crying. But I found this boat. If we can repair it, we have our ticket off the island.
Yeah, and straight to the bottom of the ocean.
Says the boat expert. But I do need some help. There's a power head for the outboard motor. It's missing.
Okay, I'll take a look around.
Nice find. Come on. I'm glad you're safe. Thank you. Don't think it's about me. Hey, you found it. And since you're carrying it, you can hook it up.
Tell me again why you aren't doing this?
I'm priming the ignition.
Is that even a thing?
Are you done yet?
Almost! Got it.
Yes! Great! We can take it from here. You might want to check on Lisa before you go. Every night I dream I'm in Hollywood, and then I wake up here.
I'm sorry. You missed your shoot.
It's not your fault. I should have insisted we skip skydiving. The important thing is we're both safe. But you saved me. I'm here because of you. What we need now is an action plan.
Okay. I find Riley and our other friends. You stay here and help Daisy with the boat.
We nearly didn't make that escape.
Lisa, I've got this. Don't worry.
Be careful.
Voss captured me. I made it out with Lisa, but he still has the others. I'm not strong enough. Get them out.
You need the power to defeat Voss. I cannot provide such strength, but there is someone who can. Citra, you are ready. You must go to her.
Who is she?
Citra is the leader of our people. She can guide you to the center. She will reveal your true power. A temple is in the jungle. I will meet you at the gates.
All right. What have I gotten myself into?